All righty, Coach, upcoming this week, on a short week, by the way, a Friday game against Air Force, who just came off a handy beating of Navy, and they do it with this triple option offense. Not everybody, fan-wise, has had a chance to see or experience it. What does it mean, and how complex is it?
Well, I think it's the best offense ever designed because they end up with two guys that they don't have to block. The quarterback eliminates two guys that you don't have to block just by reading it the right way.
Okay,
so there's three options. The number one option is the quarterback is reading the guy outside. This is called a veer block. They block down. The quarterback is riding the fullback and reading the first guy outside the tackle's block. If that guy does not close or squeeze, just stands there, he will hand it to the fullback, and the fullback will run right behind that guy's block. There'll be a seam there, and the fullback will end up out here. If he goes and closes to the fullback, the quarterback will take the ball out of the fullback's belly, okay? Now, the quarterback has become a running back. Mm-hmm. He's going to run right through there unless someone tries to block him or tackle him, okay? Once he tries to run through there, you see number 11 here coming to tackle him. So that is the second option. Fullback first, quarterback second, pitch third. So the guy comes to tackle him who had the pitch. He pitches the ball, okay? And now they have blockers. Here's the two blockers that didn't have to block any of these guys inside. They block pursuit, they block the guy for the pitch, and now he has to do is run with the ball. And right here, even this guy should make the tackle. But you notice that's gonna be an 8 or a 9 yard gain mm-hmm. just because they didn't have to block two guys. Now he's gonna make the guy miss and go for a touchdown. So that's out in the open field. You make one guy miss, and it's a touchdown, okay? On the board, on the grease board, there's no way you win against the triple option. You always lose on the board.